And today I will be showing you how to create this awesome freeze frame effect in Adobe After Effects. Kaboom!